Yo, if you're Scepter's teammates, if you're here, y'all should just drop him as a friend, like ghost his ass. Because he's just going to keep doing this to you guys. He's just going to keep embarrassing you guys. Your secret society is not so secret when he's always opening his mouth. You get what I'm saying? How can it be a secret society if homie has the biggest fucking mouth in the world? Not so secret anymore, is it?